Oh, I have a long my time. Jim never know. I've been painful. Blah. Any more. Be pretty pro pattern. You be pretty on them. So I have my boy Jim. Family for puppy. I'm all about death, coming joy, never even be flaw. But that is hard for hearing. She went for a hard bearing. And remember how hard for hearing. Even having that anything before I fell. The left door, I want to play wine and show the bishop puffy. Well, I need to play actually. Probably, I'll be thought about never having further for death and half a hearing people. The why I chose that before. If we are poor, 15. I'm about death in my house. I'm half of him. So, yeah, the one turned down. Now, I believe by the death joy. Now, I believe by my death joy.
Hi.
Who is she?
I am Jamie's twin sister. Eliza. E-L-I-Z-A.
Thank you for joining my vlog, Jay.
You're welcome.
And why I joined Jay? Because she has a hearing. And she ain't never helpful. I'm a wine, she ain't Bob. Yeah, she all here. I'm over, she been in her brother. Do you hear now?
3.5 years, yeah.
Wow. I'm in brother.
I know, it's weird, isn't it?
Plus, I don't know what her days are like through another half. I'm having problems, but I have no clue about that.
Yeah, I agree with you because you've, Jamie, have never really experienced being on in the hospital with me.
Yeah.
You've only been there to visit a few times.
Yeah, but I mean, there, like, all day.
Yeah, so it's very good that you're doing this vlog because I'm happy to talk about it. So one thing that has definitely been much bigger since COVID-19,
yeah, that's true.
Is all like the staff have to wear masks.
How do you feel that?
I hate it. Because I can't lip read.
Well, yeah, I hear it before, but I knew now.
I do use them.
Oh, but I mean, when or when?
Yeah, because I don't use them when I'm at home with you because I sign.
Oh, fair enough.
But I do use them at hospital and at uni.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that. She only uses them now.
Yeah. So
how have you deal with your wearing mask?
So the staff are very good with me. They just make sure they're like 2 meters away.
Yeah.
And they take their masks off.
Mm.
And they make sure that they're looking like face to face with me so I can lip read easier and just talking at a normal pace.
Oh,
so I can understand, and they talk clear. It's taken a little bit of time for everyone to kind of understand what I need.
Yeah.
But they're doing a good job now.
But what? Hey, they didn't do well with the new whiteboard.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not a new whiteboard.
Yeah. One thing I do find a little bit difficult is there's lots of background noise.
Yeah, that bothers you.
It's always very, very busy. So there's lots of noise all the time. So it's hard, it's difficult to know, what noise I need to listen to.
Yeah, that's bad too. But I don't think, but I'm very popular. Sometimes I don't work for life, but for what is.
Yeah.
But I'm not in the wall, it's very loud.
Mm-hmm.
It's very loud. So that means we have you stay here.
We stay in my room, don't we?
Room all the time.
Yeah, with the door shut.
Bring back.
High five me then. Don't just leave me hanging.
Oh, yeah. Twin shake.
Twin hand change.
Yeah. So now you're in uni.
Now I'm in uni, yeah.
So you're not doing action in uni.
No, because of COVID.
Yeah, but how do you deal online?
Well, it's very good because they have subtitles.
Do they?
They're live subtitles.
I mean, that.
Sometimes the words are wrong, but most of the time it's very accurate. Mm-hmm. Which is good, it's very helpful. And they always record.
Oh, yeah, Papa.
They always record so I can watch it back.
Are they interested?
Yeah, because it's all online.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That bad movie, not DIA. That means they do allow.
I should have DSA, but I still need to organise it.
Oh.
But that's not my fault, it's my doctor's fault because she forgot to write a letter.
Oh, that's why. Hello, I'm back. I'm so happy to see what I pulled out with my sister. So, all the devil in Bill. I'm sure he'll be real in forever. Who love you and make sure about never how to offer to people. Because for love, they are what they hear. It's very rare what dear people have in hearing the most dear hearing never how you know. Yeah. So, I will be a reason for more death. How about that? Because it's really important for me. Because my sister is hard of hearing. And she's been poor. How about that? Plus, she's been my helpful half deaf person seen before. That's what I thought about. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. Hello, everyone.
I love coffee, thank you. Nice black coffee.
I don't. How about mine?